What is leadership, or what does it mean to be a leader? How do you define that?
I think that having a sphere of influence means you're a de facto leader. And in that sense, I think we're all leaders, whether it's our family and friends or an organization with a formal title. It comes down to whether people listen to you, respect what you say, and are guided by what you say. So I think that leadership applies in all spheres of life.